11th class, 2nd chapter, fractions, decimals and rational numbers. Exercise 2.5, 2nd bit, 1st one, 2nd bit C. Express the following as rupees using decimals. So, 9 paisa given. 9 paisa we have to convert into rupees. Rupees means here, paisa is small one. Rupee is bigger one. So, here we taken here, what we taken here? 100 paisa equal to 1 rupee. Okay. So, 100 paisa equal to rupee 1. Means what here? Paisa is there, na? This smaller one convert into bigger one, rupees. So, we have to divide 9 paisa by
100.
So, here 2 zeros there, na? So, 2 zeros there here. 1, 2, after point. Here 2 zeros there means from right to left to 2 number, 2 decimals after point. 1, 2. Here decimal not there, na? I take a 0. So, 0.09 rupees. Thank you for watching my channel.